play for Yanks in the Royal Canadian Air Force, but it's just part of the game for these American lads who have pledged their lives in the fight for democracy. Whitey Dahl, veteran of the war in Spain, is an instructor. All in all, there are about 2,000 Americans now in training here. Britain's fight is theirs, too, and how they can fly.